I've had strangers cough at me.
People move away from me.
Someone spit 3 times towards my direction. I felt so violated.
I'm a firefighter, not a virus.
I'm a mask maker, not a virus.
I'm a nurse, not a virus.
I'm a delivery woman.
I'm a rideshare driver.
I'm a chef,
a neighbor,
artist,
bus driver.
I'm a doctor.
Fight the virus.
Fight the virus.
I've heard people make comments like, thanks for bringing the virus over.
Didn't it come from you guys?
A passenger told me that I should go back to China.
My biggest fear is that all the stereotypes that we've worked so hard to break are just gonna be reversed. And I won't let that happen.
Get all different names. Wuhan,
Kung Flu,
Kung Flu.
Even myself as an Asian American, I was taught at a young age to silence my voice and to be quiet, and I just don't want to do that anymore. You know, I really feel now is the time to speak up, all of us. If we keep ignoring, that's the problem. It's just going to keep continuing the spiral and get worse if we don't speak out. You know, they are the pioneers that really have been advocating for all of the marginalized communities out there. And so I think by speaking out together, that's where we're going to be heard. It starts with listening and sharing that information where you can, whether it's social media or having a conversation with your family at home, at the dinner table. I think just continuing to talk about it is where we can start. If you see it happening in front of you, you know, you're at a grocery store and you see somebody getting racially slurred at, fight back, speak up for that person, because sometimes that person is not in a position, or they may not feel they're in a position to say anything, and they take it and they silence themselves. But I think sticking up for one another is what we can do.